I change my intro on YouTube. This is my old plan.